attacked. All engines are offline.
Outnumbered.
We're sitting ducks.
Now they must abandon all hope.
I'll destroy this ship before I turn any part of it over to the Kazon.
Or abandon their principles.
Make a deal. An alliance.
But will a pact with the enemy.
In order to achieve
peace, it is doomed to failure.
Turn to sabotage.
Get down!
On the next star. All great explorers.
Warp 9.9. 9.95.
Cross a dangerous threshold.
Warp 10.
To break an impossible barrier.
Congratulations, you just made the history books.
But one man's journey.
Medical emergency.
One man's risk.
His body is going through some sort of mutation.
Is another man's terror.
What's happening?
On the next. A murderer with no remorse.
We must have had some motive.
I didn't like the way he looked at me.
Pushes Tuvok to the edge.
I want the truth.
Deep inside every man.
My mind to your mind.
Lies an animal waiting to be freed.
I'll kill him for you.
But between good and evil, logic has no jurisdiction.
I am no longer fit for duty.
On the next. Man versus machine.
How do we stop this weapon before it causes any more damage?
Mind against matter.
It's only as smart as you made it.
They're outmaneuvered and outwitted.
Millions of innocent people about to die when you detonate.
But to stop a doomsday missile,
it's just you and me now.
There's only one way out.
Computer, initiate the self-destruct sequence.
On the next Star Trek. It's the War of the Qs.
I demand asylum. You would ask these puny humans to protect you from me?
They're all powerful.
We've been transported back in time to the birth of the universe.
Almighty.
You can't hide from me, Q.
And all-consuming.
We've been reduced to subatomic proportions.
And if they can't resolve their conflict...
What the hell is going on?
It's all over.
Ready or not, here I am.
On the next Star Trek Voyager. A call for help.
Small spacecraft. One life form aboard.
A dying stranger rescued.
Neural patterns are fading.
To save her will require a miracle.
I'm creating a holographic body.
But when the perfect doctor...
I'm this ship's emergency medical holographic program.
...creates the perfect woman...
Call me Denora.
...an unusual attraction...
I love you.
...becomes the perfect disaster.
What have you done to me?
Star Trek Voyager. A traitor lives among them.
There has been a spy aboard Voyager.
But to those close to the truth...
I believe someone on this ship has been communicating with the Kazon.
Beware.
Go get him!
Exposing the enemy within.
Get away from that console!
Could expose the crew...
Perish to Voyager! Change your course immediately!
...to the ultimate enemy trap.
Captain!
The spy! It's...
On the next Star Trek Voyager. Prepare to come face to face.
Another Voyager is right here, right now.
With the unimaginable.
This isn't an illusion.
Two crews, two captains.
The lives of both crews are at stake here.
One relentless enemy.
The Vidians are on the verge of taking over our ship.
We can't just stand by and let you all be killed.
One chance for survival.
You're going to self-destruct your ship.
On the next Star Trek Voyager. Marooned on a mysterious planet.
It's all right. Don't be frightened.
He will become a savior.
We can't be here when it's night. That's when the Morok comes.
A guardian against unseen evil.
If they find us, we'll all die.
An evil that preys on one thing.
Tuvok! Tuvok!
They're gone.
Children.
They're coming all around us. We've got to go now.
On the next Star Trek Voyager. A cosmic tragedy.
Looks like a glacial freeze.
Has a few lone survivors.
Captain, their minds are active. Sounds like we ought to get them out right away.
But this rescue mission is a living nightmare.
You're here without an invitation.
Trapped in a world of pure imagination.
This is not reality.
The only thing left to fear...
You scared them to death.
...is fear itself.
Hurry!
On Star Trek Voyager. technological nightmare.
I'm only getting one pattern.
Merges Tuvok and Neelix together.
They're gone.
But when the two become one...
What point did he become an individual and not a transporter accident?
The result is unpredictable.
Are Neelix and Tuvok inside of you?
And the only option left...
We've created a monster.
...is unacceptable.
Are you going to stand by and do nothing while she commits murder?
On the next Star Trek Voyager. Isolated by a deadly virus.
So we're just going to abandon them on this planet?
Cut off from a cure by the enemy.
There are just too many of them.
The safety of this crew is paramount.
The time has come to say goodbye.
We wish you a safe and a speedy journey home. Janeway out.
Face a new beginning.
The reality of this situation is that we may never leave here.
And prepare for an uncertain fate on the next Star Trek Voyager. A plea from the enemy.
Judy, I'm going to take your son.
A call to action.
Do you think it's a trap?
The ultimate act of sabotage.
Two more Kazon ships approaching. I'm showing power failures all over the ship.
They gambled. Lost.
Allow my crew to live.
And it will cost them everything.
Let's see if you manage to survive.
On the next Star Trek Voyager.